procrastination stops so many people. You feel overwhelmed. You feel defeated. You feel shame. And I want you to know, don't you feel any shame? Don't you feel any condemnation? There's no condemnation in Christ. You feel hopeless. Some of you, you feel like things can never change. So you never get started. And I want you to know, it won't happen overnight. There are no shortcuts, but church, I'm telling you, it is possible, and the Lord will help you, but you gotta get started today.